And from that shoulder roll position, I've sat Obi to the mat, and I've got his hands here. Now, from this position, if I drop the leg and I attempt to chase my hands, I'm not going to buckle his body into the position I need for a cradle. And that means going here, and now I'm doing this. Now Obi's able to keep his head up and fight my lock. Compared to when I come in, this hand is sweeping for the chin, and my elbow is going to buckle his head and neck and watch his body ball up for me. Now I've crushed his position. Now I drive him to his hip. Now I would lock my hands in a cradle as I pinch my elbows.